was in the Saints for a long time.
The Saints used to own Stilwater.
Mr. Gatt, you've been convicted of over 300 murders.
Without anyone to lead them, the Saints fell apart.
Don't you get it? The Saints didn't solve a goddamn thing.
Listen, we gotta get
Name
out of here.
Dane Vogel. He works for Ultor.
Drugs were still being pushed. Innocent people were still getting
Ultor
killed.
Ultor is a business, and there's no profit in revenge.
They'll be dead soon enough.